Okay everyone, the next exercise today is just your basic squat. So to start off, we're going to have our legs hip width apart, feet slightly out to the sides, and we're going to be taking our weight back onto our heels. So put your arms out and sitting back into it, weight onto your heels, and then as you stand back up, bring your arms by your side. So it's weight down, and then you can squeeze your bum as you lift up as well. So weight onto your heels, and you're going to squeeze and lift to the top. So side view, again, your hip width apart, and we're going to be taking our weight back onto our heels. So we're going down into our parallel of the floor at right angles. We're making sure that our body is a nice Z shape, making sure that your back's flat and you're not leaning too far forward. And you're saying weight on your heels is the most important part. And then you squeeze and lift. So that's the basic squat.